For Smith Public Schools, trying a pilot program for next school year, helping to make the middle schools in the district phone free.
5 News reporter Jacob Luthy has more now on the program and which schools will be involved.
If a teacher's up there trying to lecture, which is still a way teachers teach in that, and everybody's down on their phone, they're obviously not paying attention.
They're just focused more on what's going around, what's going to happen after school. That I think that we need to focus more on what we can learn during the time that we are at this school.
These are concerns Fort Smith Public Schools is trying to solve, the district announcing an effort to make all middle schools phone free.
Where there's a lot of research tying some mental health issues and some lack of engagement to actual screen time.
Two of those middle schools, Ramsey and Kimmins, will take part in a pilot program helped funded with a grant from the Department of Education.
And we'll do this with the help of a product called Yonder, and it's a pouch. And at the beginning of the day, the students will put their phone, their earbuds, and their smart watches in the pouch, and it will lock. And at the end of the day, they'll have access to a magnet that will unlock the pouch and they'll be able to access their phone.
And if a parent is looking to get in touch with their child?
If there is a situation where they need to get a hold of their student, they can call the front office and we can certainly get them connected with their student during the school day. So we'll do a better job of making sure they know what those phone numbers are.
Martin Mahan, deputy superintendent for Fort Smith Public Schools, says he hopes to see both social and educational improvements as a result of the new initiative.
Hoping to see more engaged instruction time with students, ability for students to focus more on the here and now, what's happening in class. Also, a level of engagement with social interaction with students to get more closely related with each other and knowing each other better, having face-to-face conversations.
In Fort Smith, covering news where you live, Jacob Luthy, 5 News.